All right, I got a package from Lightning Source. I know what this is. Kind of excited to check it out. Not gonna be too fancy with opening the box today. Still reuse this when I'm shipping out stuff that I've been selling on eBay, so I do have to watch out for the paperwork, which is usually contained somewhere in here. Alright, first up, I got the hardcover printing from DriveThruRPG of Delta Green. Now, Delta Green is a book that I bought the original edition of way back when it first came out. And, you know, recently my collection has been kind of changing up. I've sold off some of the more collectible things to make some money. And also while doing that, I've decided to upgrade a few things. I consider it an upgrade. I'm not into collecting as a thing. Like, I don't care if it's a first edition or whatever. I want to be able to read the product, and preferably I'd like something that'll hold up a little better. So I wanted this hardcover, and I sold off my original first edition softcover, and here's the hardcover. And the printing looks good. I'm hoping at Delta Green. I'm hoping at some point that somebody buys my copy of Countdown, the second big Delta Green book that came out way back then, and then I'll pick up the hardcover of that as well. I just think this will be nicer to hold on to. And, you know, I'm never going to run... I can't say I'm never going to run the, you know, 6th edition or earlier Call of Cthulhu. I'll probably run 7th edition. But, you know, it's so easy to convert everything, and it'll be fine. So, Delta Green, this... I really like the I hated the 90s. I really did. I hated living through them. They were a terrible time. But I like this sort of 90s setting of this and the history up to that point that it looks at. I haven't really looked deeply into the new Delta Green. I feel a little bad about that because I always really did like Delta Green. But I've also never played it, and I didn't feel like investing in this whole new set of books for a game I may never play. But I wanted this in my collection anyway. So... that's that. And then second, and I've made no secret of my feelings on Dungeons & Dragons. However, I've been running Dungeon Crawl Classics, and I picked up Against the Cult of the Reptile God, a classic module for Dungeons & Dragons, also obviously through DriveThru, print on demand. I've heard very positive things through various reviews. Captain Courageous and Seth Skorkowski, and I think Seth Skorkowski talked about this one, and I know Matt Goville talks about it a lot, and there's a lot about it that sounds good to me and sounds like something that would be fairly easy to convert over to some Dungeon Crawl Classics and to run this. I've really given thought to trying to get a group of like younger players together, and I kind of like the symmetry of taking these old adventures, updating them to a newer thing, running new generations through the games, but you know, with better systems. I just, you know, I don't know what it is about Dungeons & Dragons. I just don't like it. But you know, I think that there's a lot that they have done over the years. I do like the reprint, the blue in there. You know, there's good stories, there's good bones on a lot of these things, even if I didn't necessarily like the rules that went along with them. So it'll be pretty easy to convert this over to Dungeon Crawl Classics and really have some fun with it. So, Against the Cult of the Reptile God, pretty cheap on DriveThru. I think it was $9.99. It might have been a little less, actually. And this was a little less cheap, but it wasn't crazy expensive. I mean, I don't know. It was a little pricey, but it was like $40, I think. But it is a nice hardcover. You know, I don't know, print on demand's not perfect. You know, you can see the pages are a little wonkadoo in here. I don't know if the binding is amazing, but with the hardcover, and I treat my books pretty well, I think that this will stand the test of time a little better than a soft cover, and I just kind of wanted that. So that's it for me today. Take care, everybody.